market update, we're going to touch on new construction. With a limited amount of used homes in the resale market, new construction has been surging all of this year. It might be a great time to think about a new home if you're not finding what you're looking for in the used resale market. Currently, we have 73 detached new construction homes on the MLS with an average size of about 1,700 square feet. An average price per foot of about $364, which would mean that average home, 1,700 square foot home, would cost about $630,000. New construction obviously has a very wide range of what's available. You can start with a small infill house, which starts at about $300,000, and you can go all the way up to luxury houses that are well over $1 million. So in the last 30 days, we've also been seeing a price increase from what is currently listed and what was being sold. So in the last 30 days, what was being sold was at about an average of $350 a foot. Currently, we're seeing listings at about $364 a foot. So just as the resale market is increasing month over month, so is the new home market. There's many factors that go into that, including input material costs, labor costs going up, and some supply chain issues. We're also seeing a limited amount of spec homes, and we're seeing more of the houses under construction. So if you're thinking about building a new home and you want more information, we're here to help you. We work with all builders. We also have a number of our own listings that are either in construction or very close to being for sale. So we'd love to help you out with your new construction purchase. And as you can see, we know the numbers, we know the markets, and we can guide you through the process.